Hey guys, Saki here from Saki Tech, and in today's video we have an exciting leak by Samsung themselves, which may or may not have been accidental. The official Note 9 video was briefly posted to a Samsung YouTube account, which has been taken down since. I will show you this video in a few seconds. As you know, the Note 9 will be released on August the 9th in a Samsung Unpacked event in New York, and ahead of the release, we basically know everything to know about this smartphone. And this latest official trailer confirms most of what we know in terms of design and some other major features. So let's take a look at the video as I comment on some of the new features highlighted, and we will talk about some of the other expected features as well. All right, so here's the Samsung Galaxy Note 9 trailer. As you can see, we have a horizontal orientation on the rear. We have a yellow S Pen. It's going to be much more powerful. It's going to have Bluetooth functionality built into it, and it's going to be much more precise than the previous one. And of course, you have a 4,000 milliamp hour battery and 1 terabyte of expandable storage, so you can record as many videos as you want or photos as you want. So that is the brief trailer that was recorded, that was uploaded by Samsung to one of their Samsung accounts before it was taken down. Again, this may or may not have been accidental, we don't know, but I do appreciate seeing the actual product in an official trailer. So based on this trailer, we can see a blue Note with a yellow and improved S Pen, a massive battery, and a superior 1 terabyte of expandable hard drive via a micro SD card. We're also aware of most of the other specs that we're going to have on the Note 9. It's just going to be deriving from the S9 Plus, such as the stereo speakers. And of course, the screen is going to see a slight improvement. But beyond that, we know exactly what we are getting. You can also watch my other videos where I go into the details of all the specs of the Note 9. Let me know how you guys feel. Drop a comment down below. And of course, let me know if you do have a Samsung Galaxy Note 8, are you going to upgrade to the Note 9, or is it not a massive upgrade? I did make a pre-release comparison video for which I'm going to drop a link down below so you can go watch that. So if you do have a Note 8, that video analyzes whether or not you should upgrade to the Note 9. But I'm glad that we do have an official trailer. Drop your comments down below and let me know how you feel about the trailer itself. Make sure to subscribe to Saki Tech and follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook @SakiTechOnline for the latest updates. Guys, have a fantastic day.